Internet is not private. There are cybersecurity threats, privacy threats, tracking, and many other privacy concerns which you might not be aware of. The websites you visit, your ISP or mobile operator can log your activities. This includes your web activities, location, browsing behavior, your interest, and almost everything you do online. Even if you are browsing in incognito mode, your ISP knows what you are visiting by logging the DNS queries. This does not mean that they can read your emails, chats, or anything protected by a password, but they know what websites you are visiting and all the incoming and outgoing traffic from your devices. Your ISP might sell your data, find a way to monetize your web activities, or it may leak your data to any private or government agencies on request. In simple terms, privacy is a myth if you are online. Your browsing history can be tracked, your location can be tracked, or simply you can say your web activities are not private by default. Your data can be used for targeted ads. It can be used to manipulate you. Manipulation in a way that these companies will make you believe that whatever you are doing is correct and the world is doing that, even if you are wrong. Also, you can say that Google and Meta knows you better than you know yourself. Okay, but how to stay private on the internet? The answer is custom DNS by Cloudflare, which is 1.1.1.1. But what is DNS? Simply, DNS is the directory of the internet. See, whenever you click on a link, send an email, or open a mobile app, one of the first things that has to happen is your device needs to look up the address of a domain where the website or the app is hosted. Now, there are two sides of DNS network. First one is authoritative DNS, or you can say content side. This DNS is used by the websites, mobile apps, or you can say content side, which provides you content. And the second side of DNS is DNS resolver, or you can say consumer side, which are used by your devices. Now, we can use the DNS resolver by Cloudflare, which does not log your web activities, has faster speed than your ISP's DNS. It makes your internet faster and safer. Now, let's see how you can use Cloudflare DNS and how you can set up it and what are the advantages of Cloudflare's DNS. First, let me go to the search and search for control panel. I am on Windows computer, but it will work on every devices. So let me go to my network and then properties and internet protocol version 4. Right now you can see that DNS server is selected as automatic. That means it is using the DNS resolver by my ISP. Alright, before changing the DNS server to the Cloudflare DNS, let me check the internet speed on my ISP's DNS. Right now I am getting 31.48 Mbps of download speed and 34.35 Mbps of upload speed, and the ping is 36 milliseconds. Now let me change the DNS to the Cloudflare's DNS. Use the custom DNS and the DNS values are 1.1.1.1 and then 1.0.0.1. Hit OK to apply all the changes. Now let's check the internet speed after changing the DNS to the Cloudflare's DNS. Now I can see that download speed is bit better than whatever I was getting from my ISP's DNS, and upload speed is same, and the ping has dropped by 3 milliseconds, which is actually good. And this is not a single test, I did multiple tests and the Cloudflare DNS was always better. Now this is not the only thing you can do with the custom DNS of Cloudflare. You can use their apps to get more features. I have changed the DNS to default one again. Now let's search for Cloudflare DNS. You can read more about the Cloudflare DNS and how does it help you to stay private on the internet by going to their blog. I will provide the link in video description, or you can simply search on the Google. Now we need to go to 1.1.1.1 in the browser address bar, or you can click on this link. Now it will take you to this page where you can download the Cloudflare's app. It is available for major operating systems, so you don't have to worry about that. If you want, you can read more about 1.1.1.1 on this page as well. You see, this DNS 1.1.1.1 comes with WARP protocol as well. WARP is kind of VPN which encrypts your outgoing traffic. You can use 4x1 separately, or you can use it along with WARP protocol to make your internet private by encrypting all outgoing traffic from your devices. And this service is totally free, you don't have to pay for anything. Although they have paid subscription plan, which is called WARP Plus, where all the websites which are using Cloudflare's Authority DNS will load faster on your devices. See, 30% of the website on the planet are using Cloudflare's DNS, that is huge. And all those websites will load faster on your devices if you are using WARP Plus subscription. You can see the ping speed between Cloudflare DNS, Google DNS, OpenDNS and VeriSign. Now let's go ahead and download the app. I am on Windows, so I will download the Windows app. And the installation is pretty easy. You just have to follow the on-screen instructions. And if you are on Windows computer, you will get the Cloudflare's icon on the system tray. Let's click on it. What is WARP? You can read more about WARP if you want. Accept the privacy terms. Now it will register your computer device. Let's connect it. Now the 4x1 is connected along with WARP. That means your internet is private. Your outgoing traffic is private. Now let's check the internet speed. How does it affect the internet speed? You can see that ping is 73 milliseconds, which is higher than what we were getting with Cloudflare's 4x1 and the ISP's DNS. And download speed and upload speed is bit lower. So WARP with 4x1 will make your internet little bit slower and the ping would be little higher. But if you use 4x1 only, your internet speed will be better and the ping would be lower. Now let's open the Cloudflare app. And from here you can change between 4x1 or 4x1 with WARP. If you select 4x1 only, then your DNS queries will be private. That means your ISPs won't be able to log your information. They won't be able to log your DNS queries. That means they won't know whatever you are doing on the web. Now you can switch between 4x1 and 4x1 with WARP. 4x1 only is faster but less private. 4x1 with WARP is totally private but little bit slower. Now let's go to the preferences where you can get some other options. And then connection tab. If you click on connection tab, you will get DNS protocol. Currently WARP is selected. There is an option 4x1 for families, where you can select block malware and adult content. Like if you are a parent who want to block the adult content for your kids, then you can simply do that from here. Now whenever they will search or you will search for any adult content, it won't show you any result and it won't open the direct links as well. So using the 4x1 will make your internet faster and safer, and if you use it along with WARP, then it will make your internet totally private, but internet speed would be little slower. If you are a gamer, you can use 4x1 to reduce the ping speed as well. If you are a gamer, then you know every millisecond counts. So gamers can take advantage of 4x1 as well. There is one more advantage as well. Like all the websites which are using the Cloudflare's DNS, like my website uses the Cloudflare DNS and it will load faster on my device if I am using the DNS resolver by Cloudflare, which is 4x1. So every website that are using Cloudflare's DNS, Authority DNS, will load faster on the devices which are using Cloudflare's DNS resolver. So this is how you can take advantage of 4x1 by Cloudflare with or without WARP. WARP is kind of VPN which does not hide your IP address, but it encrypts all your incoming and outgoing traffic from your devices. And one thing you should remember, that this will encrypt your outgoing traffic and help you to stay private and safer on the internet. But if you are using social media like Instagram to share your photos with your location on, then forget about privacy. And if you found this video helpful, share with your friends and family to make them safer on the internet. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.